Hallelujah. Help me out, Paul. All right, Raph, but I will. 2 Corinthians 1:8, he says it like this. He says, for we would not, brethren, have you ignorant of our trouble which came to us in Asia, that we were pressed out of measure and above strength. He said, I was pressed above measure. It went beyond my capacity. He said, and it went above my strength. He said, I couldn't even hold it together. He said, to the point to where I despaired of life itself. Paul was suicidal right here. Paul said, with all the revelation that he got and all the anointing that was on his life, Paul said, I got to a place where I ran out of gas. And if Paul, so anointed, can run out of gas, what do you think is up with you? If Paul, who the Bible says was taken up to the third heaven and saw things, he said, I saw stuff I can't even tell you about. If he got tired to the point to where he wanted to end it all, what do you think is going to happen with us when we run out of strength? And the enemy set it up to where we run out of strength by running vainly after things that don't honor God. That's unrighteousness. Hallelujah. Don't mean you're cussing like a sailor. Don't mean you're drinking like a fish. But it means you're running after stuff that has no kingdom value. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. It has no kingdom value. And God says, I got to deal with it because it's zapping your strength. It's taking your strength. Amen. Some of you got some things you want to do, some things you know God's calling you to do, and you're wondering, why can't I do it? Why do I feel like I'm so tired and because you're running after other stuff. You're lending your strength to things that don't profit the kingdom. Amen. Paul said like this. He said, everything is lawful, but not everything is expedient. Lawful means, he said, I got a right to do a whole lot of stuff, but it don't necessarily mean I have to do it. I got a right. Thank you for that one hand clap. I got a right to do a whole lot of stuff, but I have to weigh it in. I have to weigh it in the balance of where I'm trying to go. Oh, that's good. That's good. Yeah, I can drink and get drunk, but listen, I can't go to work like that. All things are lawful, but it ain't expedient. That's why we wait on special occasions when we got extra long weekends. All things, they're lawful, but they're not expedient. Amen. Amen. I can holler at that other lady. I can holler at us because I still got game, but it ain't expedient because I got a wife at home. Everything that you can do is not necessarily something that you should do. And this is what the enemy is using to zap the strength, to make us weak, so that when it's time to do the most important stuff, we can't do it. Hallelujah. Do you not see the trap when him got you up and you're watching all types of stuff, but when it comes time to pray and to study, you get tired? Some things we gotta weigh in the balance. Look, somebody say, I want to be stronger.